walls are impenetrable!
Your floor isn't.
Well, if death is what you seek, then I will gladly provide it!
There is no reason to be hostile, Your Majesty. In fact, you should be proud. Your son is moments away from inheriting the throne.
Dale!
I tried, Father!
What do you want with us?
How shall I explain this? I'm gifting your son with my knowledge. It will make him the most powerful ruler your world has ever known. And he will answer to no one but me.
No! Murderer!
Prepare the Snatcher.
Crisis has befallen our world. For centuries, we have depended on the Kingdom Stone, but its strength is fading. It cannot keep up with our growing demand for energy. The Prince of Shredar, poisoned with madness over the death of his father, has spread machines across the land to steal energy from other kingdoms. Tensions are growing, and I fear that war may be inevitable.
Sonic clone. It's more of a, it's more like it's, how do I put it, inspired by Sonic. But, so we're just gonna get right into it today, once I figure out what, oh, okay, mine. Okay. Let me just see what the, we'll change the difficulty to easy, because I have no idea how to play it. We'll lower the music a bit, and we'll have a look at the controls. Oh, pardon me. Sorry, just pressing stuff. So I'm going to change jump to space. Change that to oh, never mind, that doesn't work. We'll leave that at that. So press OK and should be good to go. So I'm hoping you guys will like this. It looks like a really good game, so I'd love to play it. So let's get right into it. I'll stay quiet during cutscenes. Well, I'll try to. Sorry.
No.
So I'm gonna actually start with Carol, because most people start with Lilac. So I'm gonna start with Carol, and then we'll do another episode where we go through Lilac's story. So
wait.
Start now.
I better help.
Two. That's up. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so that's a spin dash. don't know much about Carol's story. I only know Lilacs. Oops. So she can double jump, I think. Well, it might be a pounce. Oh. So I'm just gonna go. Oh god, that was weird. So that's health. So I'm gonna kill this thing. It's really annoying me. Okay. Might be stuck over here. So then I believe I jump over here. Yep. Oh, that was close. Easier way up. Oh god. Just all the way down here again. Yay. It's basically it. Can't get that one right, I think. Oh. Am I meant to? Oh. Okay. Sorry guys, I seem to be a noob at this. So I believe that's a bonus thing. Oh, I love the way she runs. Alright. I know it's wrong. Oh, what? Wait, what? I've never seen Carol's story. Okay. That must be something that she has. Oh, okay. She can write up rules. That's nice to know. I don't know how long I have left of this thing that's happening. But there we go. That's a mini boss, I think. I'm not too sure. Let me just check to see my mic's good. Okay, sorry. Let me see here. Oh yeah. Sorry about that. I had to check something. So let's go. This is the next part of the stage, I think. Oh, okay. Nice to know that that's a thing. Okay. Oh, that was fun. Little bit of a thing inspired by can always use more health. Alrighty. I don't know how to spin dash. I know you can do it somehow. Is it? Oh, it is. Okay. How do I? There we go. Okay. And then you push that. Move it here, I believe. There we go. I need that health. Okay, let's see. Okay, never mind. Oh, okay, that's cool. Nice that I know that now. I thought they would hurt you, but apparently not. I believe you regen health slowly. But I need some health. Yeah, here's the boss. I thought I hit that, but apparently not. Okay, I just gotta hit his head now. Okay, I need health before I die. Because if this is anything like a Sonic game, I am very bad at Sonic games. Give me that health, please. Is it maybe? No. Okay, I need to pick up speed from that then. I need those healths. Oh, it's fine. I think it'll be fine. There we go. I'm not sure I'm meant to get up there. Awesome. Whew, this is the part with the final boss. Boss battle. Right. Just casually run. I didn't mean to do that. So we're just gonna slowly defy physics. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna be stuck here for then we go. So this is normally mean. I think this means that we're getting on to a boss battle. I need to pick up speed, I think. Oh, okay. I don't have to drop that. I need health. Oh, I can double jump. This is gonna take a while. Damn it. I don't like this part. Sorry if I'm going quiet, guys. I'm concentrating. I'm gonna quickly wait for my health to regen. Just gotta wait for my health to regen. Sorry, guys. Is that it with my health? I think that is. Okay. Damn it! There we go. That took too long. Bonus, yeah. That was good. There we go. That's more like a mini boss, I think. I don't really know what these things are for, so. Oh, my nose is itching. Damn it. Okay, so apparently she can climb walls as well. I just fell, yay. Okay, note to self. Wait, what did I find? Oh, I found health. I didn't realize. Did I go the right way? I don't think I went the right way. The frick is that? Am I at the boss yet? No, I'm not. These stages are kind of long. Okay. Okay. Just gotta keep moving. I'm just holding the button right now. Oh. Oh, hi. I don't like this boss. That's why I've been accidentally pressing space instead of actually attacking. I am an idiot. Yay. Oh, hi. I am low health as well. That's just fun. Okay, all that's left is his head. we go. Oh, that was something. Okay.
That was totally awesome. Did you see that?
So that was cool. I think I'm gonna do the whole game and then cut it into bits. So. Well, yeah.
You didn't say please.
Good old PM Seymour.
Be that way.
Where's that blasted snake mount?
There it is.
I guess we'll have to do this the hard way. I can do this all day. What is this hideous creature?
Stay back.
Oh no. Duckman comes with me.
I'm not gonna let you eat him.
I love how the music just stops and he just goes, what?
What the?
What the duck? Oh.
Too easy.
Whoa, that was a close one. Thank you, Miss,
Lilac.
Miss Lilac.
Are you okay? I saw a huge explosion back there.
You've been following me this whole time, haven't you?
Duh.
I take it you know this guy.
Girl.
This girl.
She's like my tail, always right behind me.
Totally not a Sonic the Hedgehog Tails reference,
girl,
no, not at all.
At your service.
Well, I'm Torque. I'm a shell duck.
Shell duck?
It's more of a nickname. I'm not exactly from around here.
So what are you doing out here? The skies haven't been safe for days.
Someone is about to steal the Kingdom Stone, and I have to stop them.
The Kingdom Stone? That's impossible.
Yeah, only I could steal it.
You wish.
It's already happening. Marizawa is sending troops in disguise to the ancient temple.
Carol and I are pretty fast.
Oops, I didn't mean to press. Sorry.
Seriously?
Yup, I've got a motorcycle and she's a dragon. They're like super fast.
Turn straight.
Well, it's worth a shot. Hurry over there before it's too late.
What about you?
I'll catch up with you as soon as I find all my stuff.
Right.
I didn't mean to press skip. I'm sorry, guys.
General Gong!
You too again?
Nice to see you too.
We have to talk to you. The Kingdom Stone is in danger.
Don't be ridiculous. Nothing gets past my nose.
Will you just listen for a minute?
What is the meaning of this? We mean no disrespect. We're just
you
trying
heard
to-
heard what the General said. There's nothing to worry about.
But don't make me repeat myself.
Well, they sound like they know what they're doing. Why don't we just charge up and go home, huh? What do you think?
I don't know. I feel like they're hiding something from us.
Ba-ba-da-da! I just like how this order just can't be arsed. Just the faces. Back to this. I'm pretty sure I've already forgotten the controls, right? That one's that. Oh! That's a move. Huh. Wait, what happens if I. What if I have these. Just jump kicks. Let me get all those healths. If I can. There we go. No, I'm trying to. There we go. is this? No, don't. Going back. I see something. Ow. Can I go down? No! Damn it. Oh well. It's fine. Ow. Ow. I'm trying to... Oh, this is so annoying. So annoying, these controls. Just quickly grab all these gems. I don't know what they're used for, but I'll use them, but I'll take them. Am I going the right way? I'm not. Oh! What is this? Didn't expect to see that. Confused right now. Can I get on that? No? Aha! Bonus. There we go. Ow. Okay, so Carol needs to go down here. Basically, from what I've heard, this means you need to go up, and the yellow means Carol, I think. Actually, it might mean... might actually mean Mila. Sorry, I'm rambling, guys. Find out in a second by going down here. I feel like it's gonna fool me. Ow. Ow. Okay. Okay, don't run up them. Okay, why can't I get on the... I don't know. Okay. I guess I'm going down here. No. I want to get the bonus. Please let me get the bonus, game. Game, please let me get the bonus. I can't get the bonus, okay. It doesn't want me to get the bonus. That's fine. Go that way. There we go. Oh, wait, what? Okay, so apparently I have to do both sides? What was that? Yay, new life. I don't think I'll be able to get up there. No. So I think these are basically the equivalent of rings. Jump, thank you. Nope. No, I didn't mean to jump. My bad. So we'll do these stages real quick and then we'll end. Hey, can I like jump, please? Game, thank you. That's a boss. finally. Oh. That was annoyingly painful. Sleep. I don't want anyone to do with this area. I'm not a fan. Okay. So that should have made us able to go through it. There we go. Oh God, I need help. No! Oh, damn. I ran out of health. I have no idea how to take this guy. Alright, boss again. How do I do this? This boss is hard. I have no idea how to do this. See, this is what I mean. If this is anything like Sonic, I'm terrible at the game. I'm gonna keep doing this until my health regens. Health, can you please regen faster? Please, health. Health, please. Sorry, guys. Again, I'm not the greatest Sonic player. I know it's not Sonic, but it's close enough. Just a little bit more health. Come on. Okay, cool. It only took a while. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Well. Ow. I'll take all that health, thank you very much. Oh. Ow, that made me jump. Is there any health anywhere? This mechanic. Oh, my bad. My ear is itchy. Oh. The life I lost before. Cool. I have no idea what I picked up, but hey, I picked it up. Health. It's one way to do them. Hey, game, could you like, thank you. This way. Anything? No, nothing. Okay. Oh. Well. Just keep hold of. Oh, health. We'll go this way. Okay. go. So after this, stage and cut and the cutscene will end for the day. Ow. Alright, me up, please. Oh, my men to I'm pretty stumped here, guys. Somewhere else I need to go? No. Can we go back for here? No. Did I break these? Probably not. Didn't mean to come in there. Well, hang on, what? Nope. Am I meant to pick up enough speed? I am so confused, guys. Been doing this for over half an hour. Oh wait, hang on. Am I gonna go up there? I am. Oh no. Ooh. Okay, that makes more sense. That makes things easier. Ah, there we go.
Hey, what's he doing here?
Hey! What do you think you're doing? That's the Kingdom Stone!
So? I needed to find my father's killer. Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
You'd rather be called a traitor than a murderer.
Scar's left us no choice.
And you've left me no choice. Still training, I see.
You wanna fight? Come and get it.
I'd love to stay and dance, but Mayor Zhao's got a tight schedule. Besides, if something else is guarding this thing, I'd hate to be around when it wakes up.
You're insane, you know that? You're never gonna get away with it.
We'll see about that.
Damn it.
You'll never make it out. But we should. Come on!
Oh, did... It's gone quiet. That's usually not a good thing. That's definitely not a good thing. It's a praying mantis. Hey, can I like hit? Can you jump when I tell you to, please, game? Oh god. Oh god, health. Need health. That's not health. That's not health either. Health. I have no idea how much health this guy has left. Ooh, one of his eyes is broken. I broke one of his eyes. Okay. Whoa, what was that? I just did something I didn't think I could. Need health, need health, need health. Oh, now he's gotta be mad. I've broken both his eyes. How is he not dead yet? My hand's starting to cramp up. Alright, surely this is the last time I need to attack him. Come on. Rule of three. Rule of whatever. I don't know what it is. I think he's been attacked three times. Yeah, he's already been attacked three times. There we go. Rule three, or in this case, four. My hand is all cramped now.
Feel my power.
Ooh. Oh god. Mila unlocked. What the f- What in- Huh.
I'm over here!
Is she crying?
You made it out! Your ear! It's just a scratch. I'm fine.
Well, we better find Torque and get home so I can patch it up.
Well, this stinks. How are we gonna get more money?
We'll think of something. What I really want to know is why Spade is working for Mayor Zhao.
Buttloads of cash?
Well, Zhao might know something about the assassination, but that still doesn't explain what he needs the stone for. I have a bad feeling about all this. What?
Someone's following us.
What do you mean?
Puppy! Bassets are
someone
adorable.
With a shield pulled me out of the cave. It must have been her. Sorry about pouncing on you. Hello?
Oops, my bad.
I promise we'll keep you safe.
Aren't you a dragon?
I love Mila.
Is all. Go ahead.
The puppy's Mila's voice sounds familiar.
Saving me back there. Well, what are you doing all the way out here?
I was playing over here, and then those people came. They're not very nice.
I'll say.
You know what? You can come to our secret hideout.
Really?
Yeah. Nobody knows where it is except us.
That sounds like fun!
The Kingdom Stone has been taken! Your Excellency!
By who?
Mayor Zhao. His pilgrimage to the temple was a cover-up.
This is troubling. Zhao may be a buffoon, but I never believed he was capable of this.
A pair of youngsters warned us about the attack. I refuse to listen. I have failed you, Magister.
Don't be hard on yourself, General. I would have been just as skeptical. Tell me, who was it that issued this warning?
Something doesn't smell right.
Well, sorry!
You never smell right. I'm referring to those kids.
Okay, that's funny.
They know something about this. We have to find them.
That duck thing.
You sure you don't want to hang out with us?
Thanks, but I have a lot of work to do. I'm gonna try and fix my gadgets.
Fair enough. Just shout if you need anything.
Alright. What are you gonna be up to?
Oh, we should have plenty of things to do. Especially with a new girl around.
I'm bored.
How about a movie?
Sure! Why not?
I love Carol.
Down, what is it?
Tort turned into an alien or something.
What?
Just come with me.
I like how they've got ninja Herc as well.
I had a bad dream.
I'm serious. Get up.
All
come
right.
on.
Let me
get
my
up.
Shoes on.
Tork?
What is he even doing?
It's not what it looks like!
What are you? Give us answers!
Okay, I'll tell you. But you have to promise to keep it to yourselves.
We promise. Right, Carol?
Right. Pinky swear.
I'm from another world. Actually, I'm part of an alliance between many different worlds. We're called Chasers.
So you're an alien, then?
Pretty much, yeah.
Why do a bunch of aliens care about our planet?
The man that wants your Kingdom Stone isn't from around here either. He calls himself Lord Brevin.
Lord?
Well, he didn't get that name selling cookies. He's dangerous with a capital D. Brevin is the most powerful enemy we've ever faced. Hundreds of worlds destroyed. Thousands of heroes killed or corrupted. Enormous amounts of weapon energy stolen.
Oh, my bad. I didn't mean to press plus, this is my bad.
Scans, the Kingdom Stone has enough energy to double the size of his army. If he gets it, he'll be unstoppable. I'll try and convince your leaders of his existence, but if I can't get them to help me, if Brevin gets his hands on the Kingdom Stone, then I'll have no choice. I'll have to destroy it.
Just destroy it? You can't be serious!
I'll only destroy it if I have no other choice. I swore to my captain on his dying breath that I would not let Brevin get that stone.
I'm sorry about your captain, but you can't destroy it. In fact, you won't even have to think about it, because I'm going to help you get it back. I don't care how dangerous it is. It's gonna take a lot more than robots and aliens to slow a dragon down.
If she's gonna go for it, then I am too. If we can beat up a giant praying mantis thing together, then who knows what else we can do.
I mean, technically you did it yourself.
I wanna come too.
I guess we could let you save Carol's life a few more times.
Hey. Hey.
So the three of you are really gonna help me stop him?
Say no more, Team Lilac's got your back.
Just Lilac's face.
I said I was comfortable with this, but I honestly could use your help. You all know this world better than I do.
So, it's official, right?
More or less. Welcome aboard, ladies.
Yeah!
Awesome. Wonderful!
Just a casual pose?
Good evening, sir. It may interest you to know that the location of the artifact has shifted.
Where?
It's moving toward a densely populated region to the east.
This could work to our
advantage.
That was
my bad.
Get me the king's son. Where do your duties lie, Prince?
It is my duty to protect my father's kingdom.
You would sacrifice your very life for the good of this kingdom, wouldn't you?
Yes.
And you would crush all those who threaten its safety.
Sorry, one sec, guys. Okay.
We must protect it at all costs.
Exactly. The one you call Zhao has taken something very precious. Something that could put your kingdom at risk. You're not going to let him keep it, are you?
Brain rushed.
Revenge is upon us, my fellow kin.
I think he's brainwashed at least.
Who is responsible for the death of our king? Zhao of Shanzu.
They've all been brainwashed, I think.
His plans to steal our kingdom stone must be stopped. Deploy our Sky Battalion.
Hey, up and at 'em. We've got adventuring to do.
Oh, 5 more minutes.
Ow! Good morning, Carol.
I love Mila.
I was wondering when you'd be awake.
You can blame Carol for that. She sleeps for like half a day.
Well, she's a cat.
Well, anyway,
oh, my bad.
I got a call from that big panda guy I told you about. He's gonna help us.
When is he coming?
Actually, we have to go meet him. He'll be waiting for us north of here.
Perfect. I fixed my radar last night so we can use it to find the meeting point.
Great. Ready, girls?
Aye, aye, Captain. To adventure!
Miller is so cute.
According to the radar, we seem to be at the right location.
I think it's a little off. This way!
Oh!
She's got a good nose.
I'll say.
Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am General Gong of Shangtu.
It's an honor, General.
The Royal Magister has a proposal. We'd like you to help us get the stone back. It's in the greedy little hands of Man Zhao, in our neighbor city, Shangmu.
Why do you need our help? Don't you have...
We want to try and resolve this thing peacefully if we can. So we're sending a neutral party to negotiate. Given the current state of affairs in Shui Gang, they're out of the picture.
So you need us to fly to Shangmu and convince Zhao to give the stone back.
Precisely.
Let's give it a shot.
Right. I assume we'll be taking one of these planes.
Uh-huh. You do know how to fly it.
Of course I do.
He doesn't.
Good. When you get there, head straight for the city hall.
Yes, sir.
Hope you're not afraid of heights.
I'll be okay.
Oh, goddammit, that's funny.
You just had to follow me here, didn't you?
How did you know we were coming?
You seemed pretty determined to get that stone back.
So you're the thief Lilac was talking about.
I've been called worse.
Where is it?
I've already finished the job. It's time for my brother to play his hand.
Your brother?
Prince Dale of Shuigon.
Really?
When he finds the man who murdered our father, there will be no mercy for the kingdom responsible.
We know who's responsible.
Nice try.
Will you just hold on a minute and let us explain?
What, so you can throw me off again with your lies? Thanks, but I've had enough.
Everyone, split up! We'll cut him off with a huge shopping mall over there.
Got it.
Alright, so that's gonna do it for today. Let me just figure out which ones return. There we go. So, I'll see you guys in the next video episode. We'll probably cut this into two parts because it's gone on for about an hour and 8 minutes. So I'll see you guys later. Ciao!